Hello, my friends, welcome to the channel, welcome to the English Economic in English room. In this video, I tell you about the product factors of productions. And first of all, I will tell you about the land and natural resources. Let's go. The economist identifies four factors of production. They are land, labor, capital, and enterprises. The mineral spirit is all about enterprise. Some economists believe that entrepreneurship is a form of labor, a type of labor. The use of production factors helps to improve people's quality of life. Above all, with the increase of the quantity and quality of the factors. Land includes the earth in which crops are grown, land where factories, companies, and offices are built, is a natural resource which is used to include some. Includes what is beneath of land, such as coal, what occurs naturally of the land, rainforest, sea, oceans, river, and what is found in them. For example, the animals, the fish, the trees. Mobility of land. The land can be used for a number of purposes. For example, farming, bio houses, fishing, and other types of activity that you can know. Trees can be used to make tables, wardrobes, but land is geographically immobile. It's not possible to move a section of land from El Entrego to Oviedo or from Oviedo to Madrid. Land, in its wider meaning, can be moved to a certain extent, for example, the course of the river. The quantity of land. The amount of physical land in extensions does not change much with the time. There is a certain degree of solarization, but also a certain amount of land reclamation. Other natural resources, however, can change quite significantly. For example, rainforests are currently declining at a rapid rate. Some natural resources are renewable, but others are non-renewable. Renewable, for example, air, wind power, water of the river, sea, ocean, and non-renewable like gold or oil are reduced by the use. Some renewable natural resources can be turned in a non-renewable if they are overexploitation. For example, the water of the river I saw before, they are used at a faster rate than they are replenished. For example, the hunting or the overfishing. And finally, in this short video, I will tell you about the quality of land. There are a number of reasons why the quality of natural resources might increase. Fertilizers can be applied to fields to increase the fertility of the land. The purity of river and so the health of the fish in them can be improved by stopping pollution of the river. For example, the pollution of the factories. Providing a good drainage can increase the yield from the fruit tree. And finally, I will tell you about two conditions. For all the reason, the rational use of the land and the natural resource is very important, more important, so that the next generation can live in the same condition as we do now. Well, my friend, this is the end of the first video about the factory resources and product factories. Remember that in this we spoke about the land and natural resources. I see you next Monday. I'll be happy. Okay, thank you very much.